something ain't right. I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlights. Look at that move that I ran off the block. Or is it that nigga last week that I shot? Or is it the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold, met a flower. Reached under my seat, ran my papa for the suckers. Ain't no risk in the line, I was scared of them, a motherfucker. Look the left and the Popeyes and better die quick. If it's going down, let's get this shit over with. Here they come, just like I figured. I got my head on the motherfucking trigger. When I saw him, make your ass start giggling. Three blind cripple and crazy senior sailors. I live by the swamp. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder, peeping around the corner. My mind is playing tricks on me.
No ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's a nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie.
I was fascinated, cheating. I let him influence me, and my mama hated me, but she still gave me love. My mama understood that it was in my blood. She was a psycho, and in a few more years, she wouldn't have to worry about a Michael, cause I'll be making my own decisions, yeah. Coming up fast, clocking cash, straight gangsta with me. Yeah.
Gallon of Jack, selling straight sex clubs, cause back then it wasn't no crack. You matter of fact, to this day, I'm doing shit like clam pop in every way. I got my hustle on, low gang frontin'. Just a young nigga in this world tryna have some. Yeah, that's the environment I know. That's how I was raised, and that's how I'ma go. I don't know, will I ever be a cellmate?
Cause back in the game, that is shit. Cause nigga, bro, it ain't shit to break them off. shit. Cause niggas plot hits after motherfucking hits. Killing your ass for kicks, doing shit for the murder. And since you want me to die, you got to die cause you deserve to. Now here, take this motherfucking slow.
Time has come for me to make a decision. Should I live in reality or live in the television? Here come the cops, will they blow me to bits? This is what goes on in the mind of a lunatic.
Sucker pussy, the fight's real. It's when the fire dies down, what the fuck you want to do?